And we're back to playing Yu-Gi-Oh! Stupid. Never. Catch these hands. Catch these hands. Sure. Sure. Well, we can duel. We can duel. We can duel. A new card, you say? Alright. After I'm done with this, rank duel, we can duel.
So
Guess I just won. That's crazy. No one, nothing, eh? Coffee? Oh no. Fear's drinking caffeinated coffee? Damn. That means he's gonna crash at some point. Just like those Red Bulls, Fear. That's why you're not supposed to drink Red Bulls, Fear, because it causes a crash. Bad, Fear. Drink Gatorade instead, Fear. Drink Gatorade instead. Then you just gotta worry about working off the electrolytes. Or the alternative to drinking Gatorade and not working off the electrolytes is just you piss it out later. I mean, it's pretty common knowledge, Roj, that Gatorade is filled with electrolytes. I've been drinking Gatorade for like 15 years, Roj! 15 years, Roj! 15 years! 15 years plus of drinking Gatorade. 15 years plus. Basically, damn near 20 years at this point. So you said Grizzly's gonna lose in Madden? Shocker. Thank you.
You find that card yet? No, I don't know how many. I don't know how many cards you have.
Shadow doesn't know what you were talking about.
Shadow's not listening to you. He doesn't know what you're talking about. I told you he wasn't listening.
Just Arkham Knight? Apologize for what? Me thinking Universal was gonna get on and he didn't? What? Why do I have to apologize there? Oh, alright, give me a sec. I'll let you in a second.
Shadow doesn't know what's going on. Shadow doesn't know what's going on. What are you talking about? People say that all the time. Hey, there he is. Why would I notice that? Hey, give me a sec. Is there something wrong with that, Raj? Is there something wrong with that?
Yeah.
No. Hmm? What? Yeah, what the hell? What? There's nothing wrong with a little. There's nothing wrong with a little diversity, Raj. Come on now. The little mermaid is black now, Raj. There's nothing wrong with a little diversity. I'm pretty sure there have been black Peter Parkers. I'm pretty sure there have been black Peter Parkers in comics or something. Yeah, see? Yeah, I mean, there's nothing wrong with they're bringing in Miles Morales. There's a lot of, yeah, what are you talking about? I was doing a solo tour, alright? Damn. Not necessarily. A red eyes black dragon. That's crazy. Darkness metal jet. Yeah, whatever. Yeah. Don't attack. I'll just special summon a card real quick. There you go. you told me not to attack, so I feel like I should. Well, maybe I should. That's the Dragon Lord's effect. I just activated it just because. That did nothing against you, by the way. Yeah, that card you destroyed. Yeah, I have one exactly like it. I am goddamn. Bye-bye. Bye-bye, Red Eyes. Bye-bye. See ya. Should have left my dragon in attack mode. Oh no, not the original Red Eyes. Yeah. Probably Dark Magician. Yeah. Thank you.
What? What?
You heard him. He said better friends.
What?
Why didn't you keep attacking, bud? You could have destroyed the other dragon. You could have destroyed the other face down card I had on my field. You know, if you attack with the right monster, with the right attack points. Attack it again! Attack it again! Let me use another effect. That's the wrong one! That's the wrong one! Attack this one! Attack this one! What? mean, I'm just gonna draw it again, because it's at the top of the deck. So I'm literally just gonna draw it again. I can just get the counter back. Oh, I didn't draw it? That's crazy. I literally can't do anything. This is what these cards are. I literally do nothing. You're gonna kill me now? You gonna get it over with? You gonna kill me now? Can you hurry up? Okay. I have no cards in my hand that I can pendulum summon, so that doesn't even mean anything. Finally gonna kill me now? Oh, here you are. There he is. Of course. Who did you expect?
Yep.
Of course. Oh, I have that. I have that. Not in this deck, but I have it. I have that in one of my other decks. Yeah, that's okay. You can get rid of him, but it's not going to do any damage. I'm still going to lose though. So it's all good. Alright, well, I'm out of here. So, see ya!